Every harmonica player is educated to wash their mouth from any debris that may be in it and go into the harmonica. So some people brush their teeth and rinse their mouth, some drink whiskey or beer. So this is an emptied mouthwash, whitening mouthwash I use today. See? And if you remove the cap and make a nice hole for the harmonica, it becomes a sound box. Okay, just beware with the knife. Mouthwash recycled and allows the harmonica.